Hello everyone, today I'll show you a few experiments with a very dangerous and expensive metal, potassium. Potassium is an active alkali metal, which is in group 1 table of chemical elements. Compounds of potassium are essential micronutrients for many living organisms. Pure elemental potassium was obtained in the early 19th century by an English scientist. Because of its high activity, potassium is stored under mineral oil. On the appearance, potassium has a metallic luster with a slightly bluish tint. It's a very soft metal, about as hard as the butter from a refrigerator. A fresh slice of potassium is being instantly oxidized and coated with a layer of peroxides and carbonates. Potassium is more reactive than sodium. So, if small pieces of sodium react with water more or less calmly, even small pieces of potassium immediately ignite and explode spontaneously. The reaction of potassium and water produces alkali, and hydrogen is released, which burns pink flames due to potassium ions. In the slow motion shot, you can see how hydrogen is ignited by potassium sparks. The behavior of potassium in the water is very unpredictable. Even small pieces can explode in water powerfully. Although on the contrary, large ones do not want to blow up and instead they just burn. Do not attempt to play with potassium, it's very dangerous. Because of its high activity, potassium may spontaneously ignite in air. I took a small piece of potassium and began to spread it on a napkin. Once the napkin is coated with a thin layer of potassium, the latter reacts with oxygen and ignites. Thus, potassium superoxide and potassium peroxide are formed. Also, for this reaction, a napkin is involved. Because of its higher activity, the potassium can pull oxygen from the cellulose molecules that napkins are made of. Potassium can be set on fire. It will burn and form potassium superoxide. If potassium superoxide is dipped in water, it will begin to decompose. In the last experiment, I took a small piece of potassium and put it into a cup with ethanol. Potassium rapidly dissolved in ethanol to form potassium ethanolate and hydrogen. Subscribe to my channel to learn a lot of interesting things about many different unusual materials and their properties.